Gabriel just killed Janet.
Hello and Merry Christmas to you all. Welcome to my channel. This is a channel where we talk about performance and stage presence and confidence for singers. Hi, my name is Janet, I'm your coach. Today, well, I felt like I should dress up a bit more festive because I'm going to react to a Christmas song. The only thing I'm lacking is the Christmas hat, the Santa Claus hat, but I don't have it. So you're just gonna have to forgive me. Okay, Gabriel Henry, Oh Holy Night. Oh Holy Night is one of my favorite Christmas songs. And you guys told me he's good. Well, I believe you. I'm sure you wouldn't give me anything bad to react to. Vocals is not enough for a singer to be successful and great. You also have to have good stage presence. You also have to know how to perform and how to handle yourself on stage. So that is exactly what I'm going to be looking at.
It's not just about vocals. Okay.
Okay, he's in a denim jacket. I dressed up for you, man.
Okay, we're on a rough start. The stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our peace, Savior's birth. Wow, his voice is so tender and clean.
I love the fact that he is opening his eyes and not having them closed for the whole performance, because most of the singers tend to sing to themselves. They don't, you know, bring out the energy and the eye contact out. Guys, you were not joking when you said he's singing great. When Christ was born, oh, divine, oh, yes. Now, that's how you bring praise to Jesus. Okay, instrumental. I'm interested to see how he handles it. Okay, stays present, keeps the confidence. Okay, feels the music. I love that he's making eye contact, but not in a weird way. If you do it wrong, it's very creepy. If you do it right, it's very nice. Yeah. Good, good, good. I like it. No! Freaking no! Oh my gosh, I'm so scared. Yes, bring it. You know, he physically takes more space as well. Directs his energy. Oh. when I just think that he cannot bring anything more. Oh my goodness. Gabriel just killed Janet. I think this is the best male version I've heard of the song. Why have I never heard of him? Where have you been hiding, Gabriel? I feel like laughing because it's unbelievable. It's just, I don't believe this. To be honest, the first half of the song, I thought like, okay, I've seen what this is about. It's great. Yeah, cool. Nice. But then the ending came and, well, such clean and nice vocals. His stage persona was so warm, tender, but confident and very present. I loved that because you can be like warm and cool and stuff and not have high self-esteem, but he did. He was there. He was confident. He delivered. The interesting part was how he was handling the instrumental, because usually singers, well, when it's not their turn to sing, they kind of go they kind of withdraw themselves from the present moment. It looks like they're waiting for their turn to sing, but that does not look good. You shouldn't be waiting for your part. The whole song is your part. Even the parts where you don't sing, you're still part of the song. And I think he handled that so well. I think he's a confident singer. I think his notes are just so crazy. Okay guys, I hope you felt like falling off a chair like me. All right guys, thank you so much for watching. Please check the description and I will see you hopefully in the next video. Tell me what song I should listen to next. Merry Christmas, bye.